We got together and, looking at DOD guidance, Army guidance, began the process of learning how to fight in formations with robotics to do the things that you would expect those robotics would do. Allow us to see further, allow us to shoot at those targets that may have been acquired, and then to improve the survivability and the mobility of the force and the soldiers that are fighting.
We took these new things and we gave them to soldiers and we had them exercise with them and give us their feedback on what they think is best, how they'd improve it, how they could use it. And there clearly was a lot of excitement out there.
So typically if we were to conduct a recon with the platoon, I would take a small recon element and we would move from a small rally point that we would create and we would move to the objective, close to it, and we would actually get eyes on the objective from a hidden spot. With the drone, we can actually stay at that position, put the drone up in the sky and fly over the objective and get similar to the same eyes on the objective with the drone without putting any soldiers in danger or possibly compromising the mission.
So I'm working with the MUT. It is the Multi-Purpose Unmanned Tactical Transport Vehicle. It's about the size of a normal quad. It's got a platform on top which can carry up to 600 pounds with the track. We can mount different machine guns on top. Right now we have the M2 50 cal machine gun on top. It will also take the 240 Bravo, the 249, and the minigun.
We can actually put more rounds and squad equipment, platoon equipment on the MUT itself. That way it takes the load off of us and we can try to actually get places quicker and more effectively.